I was expecting him to be killed in Afghanistan, and he died at home in front of his comrades.
The sun went out of my life on the 14th, 15th of March 2012. I can't see it anymore.